The XL ribbon has 7 main tabs: Home, Insert, Page Layout, Formulas, Data, Review, and View. Other tabs could be added as well, but these are the 7 main ones. Each tab contains commands that you will need when working with Excel. In this video, I'll try to quickly walk you through their content. The Home tab contains some of the most frequently used commands. It includes buttons such as Cut, Copy, and Paste. Most of the formatting options should be found here as well. You will find features such as Font, Font Size, Borders, Cell Fill, etc. The Insert tab will let you add objects to your workbook. You can insert pivot tables, pictures, charts, etc. In some of our later videos, you will learn how to work with pivot tables and create professional charts. Page Layout contains options that help you organize the way the content of your sheet appears. For example, you can select the printable area of your sheet with the Set Print Area functionality. The Formula tab divides the functions in Excel into separate categories and features some formula auditing tools. Next, we have the Data tab, where we can find the commands for working with lists and groups of data. This is where some of Excel's data management tools are, such as filtering, cell grouping, and data sorting. Then there is also the Review tab, which allows you to proofread, comment, and protect your Excel spreadsheets. Finally, we have the View tab. You can use it in order to customize the way you see your work. You should know that Excel allows you to add some other tabs as well. As you can see, the Developer tab has been added here. It enables us to operate with macros. We will learn to add the Developer tab to the ribbon and how to work with macros later on in the course. This was our short overview of the Excel ribbon. Thanks for watching.